The sky out here is amazing. Look at all the satellites.
Good night, employees.
Good night.
Good night, Hubert.
You doing all right out there, buddy?
Better than these gnats. That guy won't be going home with kids.
There's nothing so refreshing as the clean, crisp taste of this bold Canadian beer.
Well, see you in an hour. I gotta go do some business behind that tree.
I have combined the DNA of the world's most evil animals to make the most evil creature of them all.
It turns out it's man.
Monique, why did we wait so many years to bathe in champagne?
Father, I've discovered the shocking secret Mother has kept from you for 200 years.
No, no!
Brace yourself, for when I speak these words, you may well suffer an attack of explosive amnesia. For you see, the horrible secret is...
Whoever's directing this is a master of suspense.
He's busted. Let's get him out of here.
What kind of bozos would start a Bender protest group?
Good news, everyone! Hermes and I have started a Bender protest group!
That was uncanny.
Fathers Against Rude Television don't want our kids watching Bender's high-definition filth.
And for what? Some kind of cheap laugh? That's not what F-A-R-T is all about.
No, sir. Not us farters.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't censor me just because I'm an obscenely bad role model.
As unclean as it makes me feel, I agree with Bender. Kids don't turn rotten just from watching TV.
Yeah, give a little credit to our public schools.
Kids party, break to a party. Girls are scantily clad, showing body. A chick walks by the room.
What's going on in here? Oh, now I'm really outraged.
Where did you requisition this party? And Zoidberg, what are you doing here?
I'm networking. Let me give you my card.
Relax, Dad. We just invited a few friends over.
There's something wrong with your story, but I can't put my finger on it. Of course, you don't have friends.
Yeah, why do these popular kids consider you cool all of a sudden?
We're just cool is all.
Balderdash, I'll be the judge of who's cool using the coolometer.
Oh yeah.
Good Lord. I'm getting a reading of over 40 megafonzies.
Everybody out!
Hurry up with the water. I'm steaming inside my own shell, I am. It's that hot it is. Yeah.
Man, it's hot. How hot is it? It's so hot, I poured McDonald's coffee in my lap to cool off. Johnny Carson said it.
No, Nibbler! Don't drink the pool water! It's full of chlorine!
Lightweights! Oh, wait, chlorine!
Perhaps this movie will help take our minds off the heat! Focus!
Global warming, or none like it hot.
You
You're probably wondering why your ice cream went away. Well, Susie, the culprit isn't foreigners. It's global warming.
Global wapu?
Yeah. Meet Mr. Sunbeam. He comes all the way from the sun to visit Earth.
Hello, Earth. Just popping in to brighten your day. La 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 la. And now, I'll be on my way.
Not so fast, Sunbeam. We're greenhouse gases. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh, God, it hurts!
Pretty soon, Earth is chock full of sunbeams. They're rotting corpses heating our atmosphere.
How do we get rid of the greenhouse gases?
Fortunately, our handsomest politicians came up with a cheap, last-minute way to combat global warming. Ever since 2063, we simply drop a giant ice cube into the ocean every now and then.
Just like Daddy puts in his drink every morning. And then he gets mad.
Of course, since the greenhouse gases are still building up, it takes more and more ice each time. Thus, solving the problem once and for all.
But...
once and for all!
Deploying ice drill.
Wow, that ice dispenser's so big, the ice crushes you. Yakov Smirnov said it.
No, he didn't.
Activating ice drill.
Oh my God! It's out of ice! Good for him.
My fellow Earthicans, as I discuss in my book, Earth and the Balance, and the much more popular Harry Potter and the Balance of Earth, we need to defend our planet against pollution, as well as dark wizards.
Sure, blame the wizards.
That's why I'm offering a bag of moon sapphires to the first scientist who can solve this problem once and for all.
Oh.
Lovely, aren't they?
Sapphires? With those, I could open the gate of Garash.
Come on, Dad! Shuffle faster! You don't want to miss the unveiling of our new company, do you?
Company? How cute! What will you be peddling? Lemonade? Shoe shines? Cootie insurance?
Perhaps they've constructed a teddy bear hospital.
Actually, we're starting a competing delivery company.
Welcome to the world of business.
Who's going to use a delivery service with a kicked sign? Nobody, that's who.
Ah, beer. So many choices. And it makes so little difference.
How about Lowbrow? It has dots on it.
Overruled. The choice of champions is Pabst Blue Robot.
I can't drink that. The metal shavings make my throat bloody.
Well, baby wants a Zima.
Hey, we can all fight when we're drunk. Now listen, why don't we just brew our own beer?
You can brew your own beer?
Sure. The kids at the orphanarium used to do it all the time. Let's see. We've got our malt. Our hops. We just need a big disposable tub to mix it in.
Yo!
Now it needs to boil for a couple hours.
Yo!
The ingredients are cooked, and they've picked up some of your natural robot flavorings. Time to add the yeast.
Yeast? You mean I'll have a life form growing inside me?
It's so beautiful.
I'm really starting to swell up with beer. I must look ridiculous.
No, you have a healthy glow.
Oh my God, I just felt it ferment.
Ooh, let me feel. Have you thought about what to name it?
I was thinking Benderbrow if it's an ale, Botweiser if it's a lager.
I hope it's a lager so I can take it to a ball game. Ooh, I felt that one.
Hush, little brewski, don't you leak. Daddy wants to drink for at least a week.
Oh, my God! I think it's time!
Hurry, Leela! Get some coasters and cold mugs.
Push!
You're doing great.
It feels like I'm trying to push a water bed out of me.
Almost there. Just two more bottles.
Is it okay? I can't hear anything.
It's an ale. 5 gallons, 6 ounces.
Okay, boys, let me show you how a paper man does it.
Au revoir!
Can I use the gun, Dad?
Oh, what kind of father would I be if I said no?
Only one house to go. We did it!
And last week, we sort of broke his window.
All right, all right. What do we do when we break somebody's window?
Pay for it?
Oh, heavens no. We apologize with nice, cheap...
Freedom, 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 oi! Freedom, 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 oi!
Excuse me, coming through. Freedom train arriving on track one.
Ow! You broke my foot!
Freedom, what's this next float, Linda?
Representing our men, women, and children in uniform, it's Earth's greatest space hero, Zap Brannigan.
Happy Freedom Day, ladies. Come on, let loose and show me something. Anything. Seriously, I'd take an armpit. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Linda.
You're welcome. Okay, Morbo, now it's your turn.
If that is your Freedom Day wish...
In our darkest hour, we can stand erect with proud, upthrust bosoms.
Anyone who laughs is a communist.
Knowing that, with a shifty glance skyward, we will see by the rocket's red glare that our flag is still there. It's gone!
Yes, fellow patriots, I ate your flag, and I did it with pride, for to express oneself by doing a thing is the very essence of Freedom Day. Bless this planet and all its wonderful people.
Kill him! Kill the traitor!
Hey, it's the guy who desecrated our flag!
Stop that red menace!
I'm all scuttled out. What? My planet's embassy? They're paid to not kill me. Are you...